I think it is possible to identify a balancing position, some solution between rights and interests that are only apparently opposite. And I think a multi-stakeholder dialogue, as the one we start here today, is the only way to reach this result. We need regulation, or we need self-regulation. That's, I think, the main question we have. My answer is both. We need regulation and self-regulation. There is no antagonism at all between the two forms of regulation. On the contrary, there is or should be a complementary relationship. We need the regulation, of course, because privacy is a fundamental right, and we can't leave all aspects of a fundamental right to self-regulation and then, more or less, to the market. But at the same time, I'm sure we also need self-regulation in order to keep up with the very fast speed of the innovation technologies and markets that are faster than legislation. The timing of innovation is measured in weeks, the timing of legislation in years. Regulation should deal with establishing general and abstract principle at a very high level. Self-regulation should instead apply this principle in daily activities, in a concrete, accessible, easy way. This is the way indicated both, I think, by the GDPR and by the draft of the Digital Service Act. Both reserve ample room for self-regulation. Stakeholders, in my opinion, they may use these rooms through a virtuous dialogue with the personal data protection authorities and in general with regulators. However, I believe that it is time to start seeing data protection rules more as a resource than a cost. That's because we are, I think, not far from the day when users and customers will learn to reward operators who will respect their privacy more with their trust.